I heard them say it was some kind of field hospital or something. Please, get me out of here. It's not what they say it is. Not with me here.
About to turn him outlast.
I wish I could help. I really do.
Dr. Traeger.
His name's not Traeger, it's Trotter.
And outlast, the dude's name's Traeger.
Oh, whatever.
What's that down there? That light? Or is it just a light?
It's just a light.
I feel like you could have walked through that stuff.
You can't walk through that stuff.
Wait! Go directly up and across.
No shit.
Keep going. You can't walk through there. But you can go right there. Make sure you check behind you too in that corner. Okay, you're good.
Now what?
Look right there. There's something right there.
Well, I can't get down there yet.
Yes, you can. You can teleport down there. Just aim your dude down there. Bang. Cool.
I don't know what a gramophone's supposed to tell me, but sure.
Probably got teleported there, I'd imagine. You're definitely gonna miss shit here. You're a ghost, dude. He's a ghost. He's dead.
I'm confused. Like, what is going on?
Wait, where are you going?
I'm going out.
You haven't looked around.
I just looked around. What do you want me to do?
Right there. You can probably teleport.
I just came through there.
Did you?
Yeah.
Don't believe you. Surgery's huge. That's that kid's grandpa.
Pissed somebody off to get here.
He was going to expose me for the fraud I was. So I tried to kill him.
But he found out what we could do.
He and some buddies dragged me out here and left me to die. No one ever came looking for me. Too ashamed, I suppose.
I don't be so hard on yourself. I've put away now a lot worse than you.
Well, how did his head end up coming off his body?
Didn't come off his body.
What happened? They just buried him underground?
Yeah.
With his head sticking out?
Yes.
Yeah. He's a ghost, though. He should be able to come out. That's the dude talking.
Why?
Oh. Well, you can have fun with it, I don't know. Wait, you haven't... Damn.
Wait.
Wow.
What the fuck?
You can get that one right there. Hit R2. Get it.
Thank you.
I'm too far away for that.
That other one wasn't.
You're gonna have to get close. Get the one on the right now.
Did I collect that one?
Which one?
The one up there.
Yes. Did you go in that little tomb that's at the bottom?
Which one?
I think.
This one?
There's one behind you too. I think it was one at the beginning of the area. Unless this is the way to go, then it's not so secret.
You know, I'm pretty sure there are ghosts and witches right around this spot.
I think you should go back.
Why?
That works for me.
Wasn't there something on the ground?
Over here.
Or was,
I think that was a light by them.
It's not creepy. The fuck's the point of going over there? Wait, don't do it. What's that way? To the left.
To the left.
Yeah, oh, you can't go that way.
Can I teleport?
No. You got the gate obscuring you. It's a ghost gate.
Just stop. I'm on your side. I'm trying to figure out who killed you. Yeah, I'm a cop.
A cop killed her. Was the sound? I barely heard it.
Think it was this? Or the branch?
I don't fucking know. Probably the crack. Damn, what the fuck? She's already dead, dude. She already know what happened.
I swear I don't know about any contract. Please! Just stop! Why are you doing this to me? Who are you? What are you
symbol. It must have meant something.
Well, all right. Well, he easily dismissed that.
Thank you.
Did you go across the water at the beginning? Or did it loop back?
Dun-dun-dun.